securing employment a lot to me because I felt like I was actually able to go out there and work for money and just feel more responsible and more, definitely more self-sufficient.
For more than four decades, the Prince's Trust has been working to support young people into work. For more than five decades, SYC has done similarly. This was about bringing the best of two organisations and their models together to get better results for young people.
I was very excited to do the program because being able to actually finally get a chance to work and be able to practice my skills that I've acquired through uni. So I was able to see if I could actually do this.
The people that are looking for work, if they're not actually looking at that same time that we're advertising, you lose that opportunity. And so that's why with this particular program, that became a great benefit to us because one, you've actually got a target audience. You've got new people that are wanting and trying to seek work that have had some difficulty. And knowing that we can train people to then get them onto our employment books and place them out working is a great benefit. So it's a big win-win.
Two out of three young people are working as a consequence of their participation in Get Into, and more are connected with education.
I found that the staff here really enjoyed working with SYC, really enjoyed working with the youth, and found it a very worthwhile program because they could see the outcome and they could see the growth and the confidence. So definitely on the Hessel Group side, we would go ahead and do it again.
I would say that it was a very fulfilling experience for me. I was able to not only secure employment, but be able to also progress and enhance my skills.
We've proven that the Get Into model can work here in Australia. The next step is to work with our partners, the Prince's Trust, our employers, and other organisations who are interested in seeing more young people into work to take this program nationwide.